Ah, oh, Wheatley. Poor Wheatley.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor, for all time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I then keep its job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, though, just keep on testing.
About these tests, hey Wheatley. Interesting. Okay. Right. Just happened. I'll assume there's a box over there. Ah, I see. I see. Oh, that's pretty good. Right, now where do I want to hit this from, to where? Huh. Out of there. Actually, one it on top. Okay, hang on, we can fix that. I don't know if I can fix it. Is it going to be the right angle? Need to get it to come out of that one. Ah, yeah, okay, we can do this.
Still nothing, let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift, it's out of service, because it melted. Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do. Very sciencey anyway. And to your right, something huge, hurtling to walk. Oh god, run! That's not supposed to be.
See, if he wasn't such a
Are you alright back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off.
A moron that he turned GLaDOS on at the start. We would have just been escaped already.
I don't know why I thought that would help.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it all right if I kill him?
No, I'll take him with me.
Test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test.
What's he?
There. Ding. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something, though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
I'm a nuts. What's this? I don't think I should be standing under there. That's a problem. Not good enough. Okay. Okay, this will work. I'm not going to stay on the button. I wonder if keep him on the tractor beam or on the squirty stuff. Why are we taking the squirty stuff so we can run to the exit? I could just beam through there, right? No, because as soon as I beam through there, the portals disappear. This one's going to make Lawrence proud, I think. How do I get enough squirty stuff? Let's get back to solving this one. Where was I? Oh yeah, I had a plan. I'm going to spread goop everywhere, but I have to get in here first. No. Okay, so I'm gonna spread the goop. Wait, I'm gonna... Yeah, hang on. Hermit Crab Dude's gonna do that. Why'd you fall off, dude? All you gotta do is stay on the thing. Your one job, man. There you go. Cube, dude. It's like a big poop. There we go. All right, now we want that one with. On that one. Penny?
You two are gonna love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You're gonna love it until it kills you, until you're dead. All right. I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes.
But.
I don't want it to kill us.
All right, he's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
sorry, my fault. Butter fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on.
I'm guessing we're supposed to not die then.
Sorry, my fault. Butter fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on. 3 more chambers to your big surprise. Oh, that's tiring.
You okay, dude? Seem to be having rough times here. None of it makes it to there. That's the best we got. All that does is let me come back here. I think the gap's too far.
Oh, sorry.
So yeah, I'd die, man. All I can do is get some blue goop there. That doesn't really achieve anything. It needs to be able to go somewhere else, but you can't get it anywhere else. That will open the window. Dead. Well, man, they're pretty aggressive. Or maybe a cheeky run and hit the button and back, but no. Thank you. Headwound, my dude, with the 5 gift subs. Thank you so much. Welcome, Velvet Revolvers, Balloon, Zombie 3, Patriot Junior 2, Rocket Grunt 0106. It also gives you 50 tickets for the wheel spinner. Which will be spinning in about an hour or so. Get under that. I think that's why we. If I'm. Oh, that's why we want to put the blue goop stuff down. Okay. Doesn't get me over there though. Okay, what I need to do is hit that from there. I can't get high enough to. It's good. It's, you gotta remember, Sarah, we're gonna be playing multiple games. It'll be fine. It'll work out. It'll be fine. Easy. Okay, hang on, I think I got it. Maybe. Maybe got it. How do I get that one over to there now? Oh, I don't. I don't have it. Yeah, the plan was to shoot that through there, but if it's already here, it's just going to fall. If I hit that, that's just... I thought if I land this blue poop there on the bots, they'd bounce around, which they would, but would require that to actually be a working plan. Best I got just gets me back here. staring at me, Wheatley. Okay, hang on, hang on. No, we might... Now that I've already done that, what I need to do is... Okay, so what I need to do now is... slurp the poop back, and then when it's in this section, that there, and get that sort of angle on it. Where's the exit? Oh, it's just gonna be a jump. From there, where do I need to get shot out somehow and land on that, and then boing, the rest of it. Never gonna make that jump, Panz. We're gonna do the thing again with the. Ah, it saves it. Auto saves. Nice. That's all we want. Should have done it like that. Okay. Wait a second. I should just have to do this, right?
Oh, you solved it. Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back
cake. He found cake.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay, credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You've probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the Cooperative Testing Initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair.
Yeah, but you came up with it before I escaped.
Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you!
Chapter 9, the part where he kills
you. There I was, smashing some steel plates together, and I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly, but what's missing? What's missing? And I thought, lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress, don't judge me yet. But, you know, eventually, I'd like to get them to sort of shoot fire at you, moments before crushing you. That's what I'm aiming for. But, you know, small steps. Oh, and don't bother trying to portal out of here, because it's impossible. Okay, I've thought of everything. What?
Conversion gel. It's dripping out of that pipe there.
No, I don't think it is. I think you're wrong.
Yes, it is. We can use it to get out.
No. Don't do that. Stand right here. Stand. Start machine. Where'd you go? Come back. No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not going to kill you, okay, if you come back. Oh. Just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back, and you'd be like, yeah, no problem, and you'd come back. What happened to those days?
You're trying to kill me? Should have been some gravity flinging me somewhere for that fall. Well, gravity through a port.
Days. What happened to those days? You're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea! Yes! In your face, I got armor! Fine, let the games begin.
Whoa, not cool. Yeah, it seems like we're warming up for the October start tomorrow. Man.
Hold on. I'm almost there. Don't mind me. Continue escaping.
How? That's all I can do there.
Ha! Death trap!
Hiya, fellas.
they're killing you. They are killing you, aren't they? Silently killing you, probably. If I had to guess. Perhaps the turrets have found a way to use garrots. That would explain the extremely quiet killing that I'm hearing. If you're dying, but not dead. Ha! Was that your bullet, riddled bullet, flying out of the room? It was. Oh, those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. No rush to play cards, meaning to.
Hang on.
Those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of fours. Best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine.
Going that way. Maybe we do. No, not like that.
Oh, I see. Clever. Very clever. And foolish. Spinny blade wall. Machiavelli. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate. Stay still, please. All right, stop moving. Oh, almost got you there. Where'd you go? Come back.
No, everything's fine.
Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
This is cool.
Crashing's too good for him. First, he'll spend a year in the incinerator. Year two, cryogenic refrigeration wave. all the robots scream at you. Then I'll kill him.
What is that?
Of a failure so far for both of us, I think you'll agree, and you are getting very close to my lair. It's weird that first of all I've said that out loud, it sounds a bit ridiculous really, but I can assure you it is a proper lair, deadly lair, and I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. You can just jump into that masher, just there.
Alright.
Less a death trap, more a death option for you. Sounds crazy, I know, but hear me out. Once you get to my lair, death will not be optional, alright? It will be mandatory. No, okay, I'll take that as a no then.
Nanny? There's something wrong with me. I have a conscience. You wonder how that feels. Severo.
I'll send you a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer. Plug me in and I'll take you up. Look, even if you think we're still enemies, we're
just spinning.
Self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes, and then a minute break, where we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal surfaces. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me. Leading directly onto number four, bombs. I'm throwing it. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Oh, ah, oh, oh, ah! Ha! That's sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap, my brilliant trap. Just then, I wanted you to trick me into bursting that pipe. Didn't trick me, to give you false hope. Because that leads to overconfidence. And that leads to mistakes, fatal mistakes. That's all part of the plan. Ah, but, ha, I have actually made my actual first mistake. Ah!
I'm delivering the first core up near the catwalk. Grab it and attach it to him.
I'm coming.
Here comes spacecraft. Help. Better buy a telescope. Wanna see me? Buy a telescope. Gonna be in space. Space. Wanna go to space. Orbit. Space orbit. In my space suit.
How do I? Ooh,
lady. Ooh. Let's go to space.
I'm gonna get to there. Okay.
Lady. Come here, space. I have a secret for you. Now, come closer. What's your favorite thing about space? Space. Try it.
Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What have you put onto me? What is that? Hold on. Ah, the bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shields. Oh, it's a core you put on me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? It's just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand. Remember when I first told you how to find that little portal thing you love so much? Well, I thought you'd die on the way, if I'm honest. All the others did. You didn't think you were the first, did you? Ha ha ha! No. Fifth. No, I lied. Sixth. Perhaps it's best to leave it to your imagination what happened to the other five. You know what? Ah!
Okay, great. Here comes another core.
Rick, what's the situation?
Oh, hey. Hey, pretty lady. Name's Rick. You out having yourself a little adventure? What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Hey, countdown clock. Man, that is trouble. Situation's looking pretty ugly. Such a beautiful woman, if you don't mind me saying. I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventure sphere, designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady break, and I'll just take it from here. Here, stand behind me. Yeah, just like that. Just like you're doing. Things are about to get real messy.
Warning. Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet. All the time. Quietly. Not listening to a word I say. Judging. Silent. Worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me. Like, ah!
Where is it? Bedos, where is it?
Dreams are the subconscious mind's way of reminding people to go to school naked and have their teeth pulled. The Schrodinger's cat paradox outlines a situation in which a cat in a box must be considered, for all intents and purposes,
Bedos, where's the call?
Simultaneously alive and dead. Schrodinger created this paradox as a justification for keeping cats. Cats were invented by sailors in the 16th century to avoid Poseidon's wrath. It was believed that the sight of naked sailors angered the sea god. Halley's Comet can be viewed orbiting Earth every 76 years. With the other 75, it retreats to the heart of the sun, where it hibernates undisturbed. It is incorrectly noted that Thomas Edison invented push-ups in 1878. Nikolai Tesla had in fact patented the activity 3 years earlier, under the name Tesla Socks. 89% of magic tricks are not magic. Technically, they are sorcery. In 1948, at the request of a dying boy,
how am I getting to there?
Babe Ruth ate 75 hot dogs, then died of hot dog poisoning. Before the Wright brothers invented the airplane, anyone wanting to fly anywhere was required to eat 200 pounds of helium. Dental floss has superb tensile strength. Fact, space does not exist. To make a photocopy, simply photocopy a mirror. The first commercial airline flight took to the air in 1914. Everyone involved screamed the entire way. According to most advanced algorithms, the world's best name is Craig. Benjamin Hillary, the first person to climb Mount Everest, did so accidentally while chasing a bird.
Rude.
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on. But you don't listen, do you? Quiet. All the time. Ah!
You're not on the core. This one should do it.
Pants were invented by sailors in the 16th century to avoid the night threat. It was believed that the sight of naked sailors angered the sea god. To make a photocopy, simply photocopy a mirror. In 1862, Abraham Lincoln signed the Emancipation Proclamation, freeing the slaves. Like everything he did, Lincoln freed the slaves while sleepwalking, and later had no memory of the event. If you have trouble with simple counting, use the following mnemonic device. 1 comes before 2, comes before 60, comes after 12.
Warning, core corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start?
Come on.
Corrupted core. Are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No. Pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution, associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press the button. Go press it.
Do not press that button.
Where's the button?
Go press the button.
No! Do not do it. I forbid you to press it.
Press the button.
Don't press that button.
Press it.
Come back.
Press the button.
No! Do not press that button. Do not do it. Come back!
Press it.
R5! Booby trap the stalemate button! What? Are you still alive? You are joking! You have got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place! Oh, you had to play... Let go! We're in space!
Space!
Let go! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change of plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Grab me!
Oh, that Gladys is saving us. Achievement unlocked. Lunacy.
Oh, thank God.
That's the testing helper bots.
You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn.
Oh.
You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute, lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
So. Big tubby one. With the back of the king. Gets eaten by a tiger, you know.
Did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll start feeling so bad. You'll make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on.
This is great.
You're someone else's problem now.
It's a banger, yeah.
See it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space!
Anyway.
Space!
You know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
I'm in space.